Back at midi finally. Finally back at midi, Jeff. Here we go.